Eighth race field, picking up speed, ready for a start. Here they come. They're off and pacing and off stride getting out of there went Mr. Charisma. Mr. Charisma made a break in stride. From the rail, it is the yin-yang, joined outside by Big Idea. Backed off the speed tonight, Vino Louie. He'll take an early tuck into third. Dropped over fourth behind him is All Cheddar. Outside from in fifth, going into that turn is Solvade. Then we go back at the inside to find Dragon Teen, who gets seated up now. Mr. Charisma, after the early break in stride, has caught the field, but back in seventh. That first panel, tepid speed of 28-3 to the backstretch, chasing Big Idea. It's the yin-yang in the pocket. Two lengths back to Vino Louie, third. All Cheddar situated fourth. Fifth to the rail is Solvade. The sixth one back is Dragon Teen. And Mr. Charisma, seventh. They're all past that 3/8 pole, and they're all marching to the midway point. And they're marching to the beat of Doug McNair's drum as he leads it with Big Idea. Up front by two lengths. Back in second, the Yin Yang. Vino Louie, third. All Cheddar, fourth. Fifth inside to Solvade. Sixth, getting back in at Mr. Charisma. And the trailer going into the final turn is Dragon Teen. Half and 58-1. Heading into the final turn, two lengths on top here. It's Big Idea. The Yin Yang second, first over third, and driving Vino Louie. All Cheddar back into fourth on cover. Fifth outside comes Solvade. Sixth in at the rail, Dragon Teen. And the trailer from in seventh, Mr. Charisma. They come to three quarters. Leading it just over a length is Big Idea. Big Idea's up front by a length and a half. Second to the outside comes Vino Louie. Inside third, the Yin Yang. Winding up from the backfield now comes Solvade. And even wider, Mr. Charisma. Three quarters in 1:27-1. And as they come into deep stretch, it's all Big Idea. Still clear by three lengths. Closing up in second, though, down the center is All Cheddar. All Cheddar's got good late pop and is closing a ton here late for Saftik. And it's All Cheddar sweeping up alongside and by for the win. All Cheddar to win by a length. Second best was Big Idea. Third went to Vino Louie. Fourth outside, unofficially, Mr. Charisma in 1:55-3. All the Ladies is owned by James Smith of Hagersville, driven to victory tonight by Mike Saftik and trained by the Vice President of Chirping for the Boston Bruins Fan Club, Jay Coughlin. All Cheddar with a maiden breaking score.